Does non-alcoholic Coors Cutter taste good enough to fool a real beer drinker?
Hey, Danny, it's good brew.
Good.
It's kind of like a Pilsner.
Yes.
It's got a lot of flavor going on.
Great.
What is it, a microbrewery?
No, it's the non-alcoholic brew that tastes good enough to fool a real beer drinker.
It just hit the right spot.
Come on, try the new brew from Coors. Cold lagered, easy drinking cutter. There's no beer like it.
I think I might have to find out what it is so I can have it again.